Divi Den Pro is now richer for another amazing template. This time we have added a single blog post template, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can use it on your website and customize it to improve the look of your single blog posts. First thing you want to do is to go to Divi Den Pro dashboard and select the Theme Builder tab. From the layouts here, find a single blog post layout that you are going to use. Simply hit the Save button to save it to the library. Now go to WordPress Customizer, toggle Divi Den Pro blog settings, then toggle single blog post template, and here from the drop down menu now you should be able to see the single blog post that you have just saved to the library. This is a PHP template, and it's not possible to customize this template using the Divi page builder. To customize this, you can only go with the option that we have here. However, you can see that you can customize and modify literally anything here, such as the post title color. Let's, for example, change the blue one to the blue color. There we go. You can change the post title font size, body text color. Let's just choose this green. Then also you can change the font of the body text, author name, author, biography color. There is really a lot of options here. Related posts color. Let's, for example, change this to blue color as well. You can see that's this one. You can see that there's really a lot of options here. So even if it's not possible to use the Divi page builder, you can change and customize pretty much everything you need using these integrated options here. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you like this new template that we have made for you, and thanks for watching.